So I came into medical education from both clinical practice and from science. So there's a lot of people out there like me who have a lot of expertise, and we want to, you know, share our knowledge, share our skills, but there's a whole body of evidence in terms of how to do that. So how do you best deliver knowledge? How do you best help students to develop clinical reasoning skills, to develop applications to their patients? And a certificate program like this is really going to focus on that. There's a whole body of evidence that really can teach us how to best prepare our students for all of those things.
In medical schools and in other health professions, schools, and not only in schools, and in hospitals and other arenas, there's a great deal of education going on, and it's vital that the people who are engaged in learning new things, it's vital that we design learning environments so that that's really effective. Otherwise, we'll have practitioners who are not as well educated as they might be. Now we know that effective education is not a matter of telling people things, that learning has to be active. There's a variety of methods like problem-based learning, learning through simulations, that are really vital. And educators in the health professions really need to learn these instructional methods, as well as how to assess what students are learning so that they can maximize their effectiveness, so that their students really will be in a position to be really, really effective health professionals.
We absolutely want to meet our learners and not just deal with them online, so we wanted to have the 1 week on-site course so that we can really develop their skills, get them involved in their capstone projects, and then the 3 online courses, which can be done in an asynchronous fashion, will enable them to still be working full-time, still be taking care of patients during the day, but get this work done so that they really have the foundational knowledge needed for the certificate.
The summer after your first year of medical school, you actually have free, so it would be a perfect time to complete the certificate program, and especially by the online courses and the intensive 1 week course in medical education, I think that would really help to solidify your independent project and to talk to other professionals that are doing similar things to bounce ideas off of and further your project.
I'm very excited that this is happening now, because the expertise that the Graduate School of Education faculty can bring to us in this program is excellent, and we know that we're going to be able to train our students at a much deeper level than we've been able to do at this point.
So I think the interdisciplinary approach that's in the certificate program is really going to benefit people that are interested in education, because in medical education, you're training clinicians, but they also need to have a huge body of knowledge, and so you've got the expertise coming from the scientific end, from the educational end, and from the clinical practice end, putting them all together and really training people how to be the best educator for this type of giving, helping profession.
So we have medical students, we have residents, we have junior faculty and faculty all over the country. So the graduate certificate really will enable us to bring all of these learners, not just at Rutgers, but throughout the nation, to come together and get these skills to really impact medical education.
Participating in a certificate program like this would really allow a student to set themselves apart and become more of an early leader in medical education and really explore whether that's a true interest of theirs. And so it could be helpful for career development and leadership for the future.